Just a few moments ago here this afternoon, Kentucky Governor Andy Beshear sharing that the shortage is critical and the worst it's ever been, with 69% of our Kentucky hospitals saying they are now desperate in their staffing numbers.
This is our highest number to date, meaning our hospitals are struggling more today than at any other point in the pandemic, at least looking at how many of them are struggling.
The governor saying medical facilities are doing everything they can to keep things moving, like cutting out elective surgeries at the moment and turning those into more beds for the ICU. Kentucky has roughly 400 National Guard members across facilities in the state, including in Louisville, supporting the staffing in need. He also mentioned that fewer COVID tests were taken around Labor Day and says it has likely affected the accuracy of today's trending data.